Liberal propaganda or an informative video? Tonight, some are outraged over a back-to-school celebration that included a public service announcement that featured Hollywood celebrities. ABC4's Mark Zinni is live in the newsroom with more. Mark?
Yeah, Karen, it's a four-minute video, which you can obviously find online on YouTube, and it asks people to pledge their support to President Obama on various causes. Tonight, some, though, say it's politically motivated, and they say it was forced on their children. They're now demanding an apology.
Just feeling extremely upset. I felt like my rights as a parent had been disregarded.
Jennifer Cecilwitz says it's not just a harmless internet video.
I pledge.
The clip from YouTube with more than 50,000 hits shows celebrities asking you to pledge your support for the president, various nonprofit organizations, and even to laugh more.
I pledge to sell my obnoxious car and buy a hybrid.
It was shown to students at Eagle Bay Elementary School in Farmington as part of a back-to-school rally, which included Jennifer's 6-year-old daughter. She found out about it a few days later.
It's inappropriate to show in a public school to elementary children and to be shown by people who are in positions of trust.
Jennifer is mostly upset because she wasn't asked if it was something she wanted her child to see.
It was propaganda.
Gail Rizika from the Utah Eagle Forum agrees, but says there's more to it.
I understand from some of the parents that the PTA president loved it. She's a big Barack Obama supporter, and she felt that it was very touching, and she wanted to share it with all the children.
Rizika says several parents have called her, and she wants action. Jennifer also wants a promise.
Boy, I'd like to see it never, ever happen again. Maybe an apology. I'd like an explanation.
Jennifer says the video was also going to be shown Thursday night at a back-to-school event for parents, but we're now hearing that may not happen. Now, we did try several times to reach someone from the school for comment, but it was after hours. We will check back in with the school tomorrow and have the latest for you, of course, right here on ABC4. We're live in the newsroom tonight. Mark Zinni, ABC4 News.
Thank you, Mark.